Bach to Rock is a music school in the Washington, D.C. area. It operates a summer day camp in Bethesda, Maryland. Some campers are playing drums and bass. Others play guitar. And others are busy creating music.
We're going to need a melody. We're going to write a song.
This group is recording its song, Alcatraz. Brian Gross is the head of Bach to Rock.
The majority of the students here have never played an instrument before. And in their 1 week stay with us, they will have learned, recorded, and performed two songs by week's end.
Carly Glazier says her son Grant learns about a lot more than music at the camp.
The biggest thing is he's learning how to work together as a team, because when he's taking lessons during the year without a band, he's only learning between he and his teacher. He's not performing with other counterparts and learning how to put it all together, which I think is a really, really important value that you just can't get in a regular one-on-one lesson.
Lisa London is the mother of camper Ben London.
It's almost like a team sport. You get all the benefits of a team sport from being in a band.
Brian Gross says Bach to Rock is growing.
Eventually, I actually see this as an international concept. The wonderful thing about music is it's not language restrictive, so we can teach music in China just as easily as we can teach it here in Bethesda.
I'm Shirley Griffith.